I'm Jenny Genster, executive chef of Milan Manhattan Prep School here in New York City. And today I'm going to show you a recipe from my cookbook, Secret Sauce, which is a compilation of all of the students' absolute favorite recipes. Most of the recipes in here are really healthy and really fresh, and it's something we really try to focus on in the lunchroom. The recipe we're making today is vegetable romaine. So the first thing we have cooking is our spaghetti, and we actually use whole wheat spaghetti in place of lo mein noodles. It's a lot healthier, it has protein and fiber, it really powers the kids through the day, which is something we always try to focus on when we're preparing meals or coming up with recipes for the school year. And we also have a lot of vegetables that we're going to add to it. So the first thing we have is bok choy, and basically we're just going to cut it in half and slice it lengthwise. Cut the leaves into really big chunks, but when you get down to the root, you want to slice it a little bit thinner because it takes longer to cook. I'm going to use two heads of bok choy today. Basically, this is my favorite recipe because not only do the kids love it, but it's also really, really fast to make. You can have it on your table in like 5 minutes. So we're going to add some garlic oil to our hot pan. We're going to add some minced garlic and ginger. And we're going to start with our bok choy. Let that cook for a few minutes. While it's cooking, we're going to slice up the rest of our vegetables. So we have some mushrooms. This recipe because you can put anything you want to it. You can put chicken, you can put pork, you can use any of your favorite vegetables. It's a good way to get some vegetables into a meal that kids already like. So they like their noodle dishes, but now we're adding a bunch of vegetables and they're sure to eat them. And add our mushrooms, our bean sprouts, shredded carrots, which I just bought these from the grocery store shredded like this, so it makes it super simple. Then we add a little soy sauce. And some vegetable stock. And we'll let those vegetables reduce, and the sauce reduce, and the vegetables to finish cooking through. Then we add our cooked spaghetti. One of the kids' favorite recipes, vegetable lo mein. At school, we have a lot of kids with different allergies, and we always have to be conscious of that when we're coming up with recipes. So this cookbook includes a lot of recipes that don't have nuts and seeds and dairy or all the things that kids are allergic to. This